Whole Foods, now the latest business to ban plastic straws. It's happening at all 500 of their stores across the U.S., the U.K., and Canada. That store says it's also going to begin using smaller produce bags in order to help cut down on waste. The straw ban is set to go into effect in July, but they will still be available by request for any customers with disabilities.